You guys have played a couple practices without Josh. What have you seen that makes you feel like you guys can kind of fill the void until he's ready to come back?
Well, I think Jalen has kind of taken his spot at the point during the practice, and he, I've always had confidence in him, and we've showed. I mean, a lot of the stuff is the same that we've been doing. I mean, one thing Josh is just maybe more confident score, but that's fine. Jalen can shoot. Jalen can score. He's a really good distributor. Throughout these next two practices before the game, just get a feel for how it could be and hopefully not have a dip in confidence, but I don't see that being a problem, honestly.
Do you have to do anything differently, guard-wise, responsibility-wise?
I mean, yeah. Obviously, with Josh down, it's, what, like 11 points a game that we don't have, so potentially score more, but that's also just to step up, be more vocal out there. Josh is always a vocal guy on the court, so yeah, just be ready to take that on, and I don't think that'll be a problem for me.